invited to their court the wrong and all honorable Darien Cornell. Oh no,
Darien.
Well, I heard my name, so I stumbled in court.
Oh, no. So it's Darien.
Would His Majesty like a song?
Then what do you ask for?
I had such great plans for this court. Oh, my goodness. I was completely waiting. Bill Brown, Rooney, you all came. He's a very talented guy. He makes all that rain tokens and all this kind of stuff. I'm sure you can put him to work in your labor bills or whatever.
Never mind.
Was going to, Your Majesty?
Well, I still think it's open for negotiation. You got something, man. You want to give up? please stick around. Unfortunately, perhaps a little birdie in your answers might have made our court list and courtiers known on the answers list, and we saw your name.
To be fair, I didn't expect anything because it said, "We'll just tell Mysie Darien is going to get something." So it only looked like we were planning something for her. I like a double blind.
Well, fair enough. But that's okay. You know, you know, and this trick is some maybe spoiled, I don't know. Like I said, negotiations can be. I figure we're just going to honestly I have been a good friend of yours ever since. At every single event, every minute you are on site, you don't waste 1 minute. You don't see everybody around you. And some of it is by events, by enjoying things, seeing songs and chords, enjoying events of the world. Sometimes I think I'm not finding things for people to do. You invest every minute, every day, every event, towards us. That means living great in the definition of generosity. I just want to close for my reason. I know that all of you do what we do.
It really was.
Hi, girl. That was
fun.
Oh,
I wrote to Gabrielle and asked her. I said, obviously this thing from Mysie is a secret. I admit curiosity. But what does CB stand for? I couldn't find it in the Northshield Awards. I was just curious about the abbreviation.
And I told him, Her Majesties can make up words if they want to.
And still might.
He seems useful, but not too bright. I offer 3 goats.
Let me check out those goats and we can start talking.
Goat, 1 sheep. Wow.
I should ride a channel. Yeah. Don't start words that I can't finish, all right?
Now,
if you
thought that you were getting out of our car with a little bit, without getting a little bit of crap from us. Unfortunately, no. We were at Criminal Chivalry when we should go back. And the people that we were honoring made a point to tell us that they wouldn't have been able to achieve the things that they had without the love and support of their significant other. And since Mysie has obviously shown you great love, great support, and probably
patience.
We thought that to pay her back for all her support that she's given you and allowed you to be honored justly, that you should honor her. And since you have a gift for composing things on the spot, perhaps in front of everybody here, you could tell her what this fine lady means to you.
Her Majesty is invited to their court, Mistress Margaret Malise, to Kyrkytolaghe.
You got some chocolate, because all girls like truffles. So we're kind of expecting you to do the whole one knee thing, the flowers, and this, and the bracelet. I think that it's always good. She's been so good to you, and so understanding. And then what?
I think I can.
Okay, do your thing.
My love, you came to me so many years ago. My head looked left, my head looked right. Alas, a bit too slow. It came to rest my eyes upon the lady that I love. I'd carry any favor you gave, be it scarf, lock of hair, or glove. And here before you, kinsmen all, upon one bended knee, 'tis my own pleasure, lady love. To add to the Baron.
I did not know about that. When His Majesty opened the box of chocolates and showed me the pearls, I knew it had to be part of the song too. But this really was all off the cuff. I thought it was just about your anniversary too. Aww.
Some of us who are privileged to have access to a certain general Facebook page have seen this evolve over the last few months. It is the most remarkable piece of art.
Her Majesty is inviting the court, Jean-Pierre de
Wow.
Holy cow.
There is some way that this beautiful, beautiful scroll can get displayed for everybody to see. All right.
Yay!
so I don't think it's any secret where these two wonderful people mean to this barony, and not only the barony, but the king. They put forth the most remarkable example of how this game should be played every day, every minute. Laughter, service, talent, knowledge. You guys have it all. I wish you would be more for you, but I think you will get this game to help you out. No, that's okay. We got plenty. We had to get a whole bunch of different sizes. We didn't know what size the master of the we got here, so we have all these different boxes of
these will be on display next to the arts and sciences display.
Okay, yeah.
Look.
Yeah. Beautiful. All right. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna read the whole text of the scroll. Sorry.
This very fine scroll reads thus: All gentles and nobility, let it be known that we, Siegfried, king by right of arms of Northshield, and Elizabeth, our fair queen, send greeting. It is the privilege of the crown to recognize certain nobility. And we have seen such great nobility in Darien Cordell and Margaret Malise de Kyrkytolaghe. They have freely given their hearts, their hands, and their voice to their household, their barony, and their kingdom. They selflessly act as an example of what is best in Northshield and are the true embodiment of the reason that we call Northshield a family. With great courtesy, comportment, and generosity, they selflessly reach out to commoner and crown in their effort to make everyone's experience in Northshield better. Their kind, giving, dedicated, and compassionate nature is, in the eyes of this crown, the living, breathing definition of nobility. For all these reasons and so many more, we are pleased to bestow upon Darien and Mysie the right to style themselves as Baron and Baroness of our court. Though a baron and baroness of the court holds no authority or power to command, they are to be granted such honor and respect as befits persons of great worth and courtesy. For their excellency, Darien and Mysie, vivant!
Vivant!